local sourdough yeast, which you find in the air and on virtually every surface. So instead of buying it from the store, I put some grapes in a bowl, some red grapes, and some flour and water. Put a top on it for a couple of days, and at the end of those days, I had a bubbling, healthy, vibrant yeast culture growing in the we call pouliche. Pouliche, which is French for starter. This is healthy sourdough.
Sorry, Paul.
So, you know, lots of yeast activity. I have to feed it. He bubbles with gas. I have to feed it every week. Cup it to a flour and some water and mix it up. Because if it goes bad, you know, you make some stinky bread. See the booze? The strands are, once again, it's a better example of gluten. Holding that yeast, that body of dough very nicely. Nicely. The strands holding it together. Use flour from North Dakota. I'm trying to give us more bang for the buck. Eating cups of flour. Bread is essentially just flour, water, yeast, and salt. Anything else? Like you don't even need the yeast if you use natural yeast in your surroundings.
What does bread making mean to you?
Reward and a sense of still mattering. I still matter to the community, and I'm still a value. Instead of just being a patient in bed or in a wheelchair, I'm out here giving something to my friends and neighbors that they like. So it's more than just bread. Obviously, it's my way of saying thanks for including us, and thanks for caring. And a lot of people say they would not let me retire, so these have struck some real resonant chords in people. Bread means more to them too than just something with dinner. In fact, the most kids call it Larry bread. which I think is very sweet. And people have come up with that all their own, so it's not just one person. Part of my nickname, it's in all aspects, it's very, very rewarding to me. To be walking down the street and somebody come up to me and say, thanks so much for coming to town, you've given us something that we couldn't imagine 10 years ago. So it's much more than just dough, folks.
And what does it feel like coming in here every morning?
Oh, it's great. It's like coming home.